Hey, everybody, it's Sandy. I decided I was gonna try to do a recording and unbox things that Helen has sent me that I had purchased from her. And that's Helen, the New England Thrifter, and you can find her on YouTube. I do sales with Helen and Jen on Sundays at noon on Helen's channel, the New England Thrifter. So I've already opened the box, the top of the box, but I have not unwrapped anything yet. So this is gonna be a surprise to me too, cause I don't remember what I bought from her. Well, first up we have this package, pretty big size here. One thing I can see right off of the bat is a baby. Looks like she's got a diaper on. Maggie's over here with me. She wants to see what's going on too. Oh, look at this baby. Is that cute? And look at the diaper. She got a diaper on. She's not a cutie, she's just one of those cute little baby dolls. That's a good one. I love my babies. Oh, here's a note from Helen. It says, "Sandy, thanks for your purchase and support. Lots of love, Helen." And there's her card. There's her note. She is just the sweetest thing. And then attached to that card was this. And it's a tiny, tiny baby. A tiny baby. She'll go in my collection too. I guess sometimes they could be a he. I guess they can be. I mean, there are he's. There has to be he baby. I have a he baby grandson. So. Here's the next one. Pretty good size, but it's not very heavy. Sorry, making some noise here. Although that never bothers me when somebody's opening wraps. It's kind of like SMR. ASMR, is that it? Where they do the clicks and the stuff like that. Maggie's up here wanting to know what in the world I've got. You can see some new pottery up there behind me. That's my sister's. Those are Wade Heath. They're from England, and they're Wade pottery, like the Whimsies. The same pottery, except it's a collaboration with Wade Heath. And they made some beautiful things. I actually have one as well, but mine is in browns and greens. They're hand painted. They're beautiful. Here we got down to the paper. What's in here? Oh, I remember. Oh, I love this. Look at this purse. Oh my gosh, I had forgotten all about this. It is gorgeous. Gorgeous. There it is, open. Isn't that stunning? I absolutely love this. It's beautiful. Baggy full of stuff. What is this? Well, first sister. It's a rabbit. It's a rabbit gnome. Isn't he cute? He's pastel rabbit gnome. He is so cute. I like him a lot. And then we have another. Oh, it's a girl. Have a boy and a girl. Rabbit. Oh, she's not a rabbit. She's just a gnome. How can you just be a gnome? She is so cute. She's got ponytails. Long ponytails. They're just cute. Just cute, cute, cute. Then I have, my goodness, what is, I don't remember this thing, but I love the color of it. They're pillowcases. Oh, yes, I do remember, because I love, taupe is one of my favorite colors, and these are definitely taupe. And look at the lace on these. Gorgeous. There's two of them. Two pillow covers. My bedroom is done in pinks. So pink and taupe are absolutely lovely together. Those are great. Those are great. Okay, I got one more here. Not this one yet. What you got, Maggie? She's got a plastic bottle. What is that? A water bottle, Maggie grabbed it. Making noise with it. I'm just gonna cut this so I don't mess with your control. Always have that problem. Cloisonné. Look at that. And then it has this arrangement in it. And I suspect that these are gemstones. I suspect that they are. Probably jade. And I'm not sure what that would be. But I'll test them to see what we got. But it's gorgeous. And I collect these, not specifically the gemstones, but I do have ones made out of metal and enamel. I think, I don't know if you ever watched Crazy Lamp Lady, but she actually sold one on Whatnot, and she also had one on her eBay. Jane Hutchison is the name of the lady who designed them. And they are very expensive. I mean, $250, $300. But Bovano is another brand that is less expensive, and they're quite nice as well. They're just usually not as detailed. But I do collect those. So this actually is my first one of this kind, and the basket is gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Russ Cloisonne. So Helen, thank you so much. I truly appreciate it. And I'll be seeing you. You did a great job wrapping and sending my stuff. I've had it for quite a while. I was gonna do this haul video, this purchase video, and just never got it done. My sister said today, you need to get that done. So I decided I'd get it done today. But thank you, Helen. You're a good friend. And see Helen, the New England Thrifter. Get her on YouTube. You can search the New England Thrifter and find her there. If I can get it done, I'll put it in the description. But my first video like this. So chances are slim, I hate to say. So anyway, I will plan on seeing you all on Sunday, this coming Sunday, which is March the 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, maybe, March the 5th, I'm not sure, at noon. Y'all be careful, take care of each other, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.